that's my Sunday night shift. I had to come in and kind of pick up the knife and they took it from me.
How are you being able to make your bills?
Okay. So I have two jobs.
And you need that with the economy?
Yes.
Okay. So I started at like 36 hours and now I have 18 on my last job. So some days I work only 2 hours because we're so slow. They're kind of trying to cut out the salad bars like completely and let the servers make their own salad themselves.
Not getting enough money to pay my bills.
Okay, well my name is Glenn Mueller. I'm 40 years old. I've been in the service business as a manager, as a server, as a cook most of my life. I'm what they call an industry person. Here I've noticed a very severe trend. People are going out to eat less and they're tipping less. There's no other way to put it. They're still going out to eat, but it seems like we are the ones that are actually getting the short end of the stick, so to speak. I'm noticing my tip percentages from 20 to 25% have significantly dropped. Now, you're always going to get stiffed once in a while. You're going to get mean people, and maybe you do a bad job. Maybe you don't deserve a tip. But overall, I'd say my general percentage has dropped to probably 10 to 15% on average. So much so that it's made me get a second job. I work at another store, not in the restaurant business, but it's in retail, just to make ends meet. Because let's face it, we don't work, we don't get paid.